Dear students of IIT Madras, very happy to come to Paradox 2025. I'm equally excited. What a great pleasure to sit among students and watch. I hope those days come back. Friends, the BS Data Science and the BS Electronic Systems degree programs have taken in new dimensions. This is the first year where we are now seeing more than 500 students getting their degrees. So a very big congratulations to the entire team who have put this up. And what is much more happening, as Andrew presented, is that we have 867 students who are getting their BSc and BS degree, out of which 150 students have a family income of less than 1 lakh. And this is what Swami Vivekananda really proposed in many of his speeches, that if the poor boy or girl cannot afford education, the education must go to them. And I think we are realizing his dream as we march towards 2047, the 100th year of independence. Friends, the statement made by Swami Vivekananda was a century before the United Nations realized this as a very important sustainable development goal. How many people know about the sustainable development goals? How many of them are there? How many goals are there? 17 goals. And the fourth goal, SDG 4, states that we must provide affordable, accessible, quality education for all. And I hope the BS Data Science and the BS Electronic System is indeed providing you this opportunity. Friends, today we have 38,000 students, apart from those who have graduated, currently enrolled to this program, these programs. The data science today has seen a different dimension, as you have witnessed in Andrew's presentation. There must be the third party audit on how our program is effective or not, and that is clearly reflected when you see number one in the GATE data science and AI paper, which was really a complex paper. I did have a look into the paper that was set this year, a really complex paper. The all India rank number one is now BS data science. And that the National Education Policy 2020 had put up certain objectives. Our education has to be interdisciplinary. And one of the very interesting things that we see is that the person who got the All India rank number one is an MBBS doctor from AIIMS New Delhi. Friends, as you all know, AIIMS is the number one medical institute in the National Institutional Ranking Framework. IIT Madras is the number one institute in the overall ranking in the National Institutional Ranking Framework. So this student has got degrees from both number one institutions in medical and cardiology. And why it is important? Because today, one of the most leading requirement for our country, especially one of the critical emerging area, is medical technology. And there needs to be a lot of innovation that needs to come. And I'm sure data science program is really paving the bridge between technology and medicine. And I hope both doctors, I just met another N student from Odisha who is now joining medical and who wants to do with already in the foundation course. We'd like to see more such fantastic stories of interdisciplinary education that our data science course needs. Always, I failed in JLE and I was very sad. in 1985. But today, there were a couple of more than around 10 students who called me up after the JEE advanced results was announced yesterday. And I said, sir, we could not qualify. What we should do? But I had an immediate answer saying, we already gave you admission to our BS Data Science Electronic System Superbia. Means, of course, JEE Advanced is an examination of elimination because we have 1.5 million people aspiring to join the IITs, for which we are to select around 80,000 of that. So it's always a chance that you miss. But then for all students who clear the JEE mains and qualified to write JEE Advanced, we had immediately sent an offer for both the BS Electronic System and BS Data Science. And that always I had in mind that we have 1.5 million and we take around 20,000, what happens to the 14 lakh 80,000 students? And yes, to a significant part of them, around 20%, we are in the position to offer this admission. And many are going to join. I'm sure this is just a beginning. We are seeing admissions in top universities after you complete your degree program. We are seeing admissions in different international universities of repute, and I'm sure in the top 10 Ivy League, within a few years, we will be flooded with BS Data Science at BS Electronic System Schools. We are also seeing a lot of industry who are now invested in hiring, both internship and permanent offers, and also the last third party audit that I will see, I must tell you, is the hackathons. I'm seeing an overwhelming presence of BS Data Science students. Yesterday, I woke from Delhi at the part of Bharat Gen. Bharat Gen is an equivalent to ChatGPT for EE, and this is a huge project taken up under the leadership of IIT Bombay, Professor Ganesh Ramakrishnan, and many other institutes, including IIT Kanpur, IIT Madras, IIIT Hyderabad, IIT Hyderabad, seven institutions are participating in this massive project called Bharat Gen. And there was a very tough hackathon, I must say. And I'm very happy to tell you, as Andrew announced, the first and the third place were backed by our BS Data Science students. So these are all the success stories. And friends, this is just happening with just 25% of you in the degree. Imagine the remaining 75% who make the degree. I think we'll rock the world. There's no doubt about it. So all the very best. And I would like to see all the foundation students moving to diploma and all the diploma students moving to the degree program. And wish you all the best. Wish you all success. IIT Letras is there for you to help you shape a great career. Thank you very much. And I'm opening up for questions.